7, we're rocking it, drinking the scene, we're all fucking hammered, we're all wasted, we're having a good time.
Tell us
about your rig and the construction we got going on here.
Well, the construction process took numerous beers. That's the first thing that it takes. If you don't have inspiration to create a craft like this, there's nothing left, you know. That's, you know, River Patrol, whatever. It's just fine, it's fine. It's floating, that's what it does.
Show me some of the finer features of your craft.
Finer features? Well, we got the bloated tubes. Key is the bloated tubes. You can't have flat tubes or we wouldn't, you know, be right. Right here we got the Coloma Extra. We went kind of Mexican theme. You know, there's a lot of nationals around, don't quite, you know, understand, but today we're floating with the Coloma Extra. 2007, on the Troublemaker, ready for getting toe up. The only competitors. Nothing left to do but tear this bitch up. Are you ready? Let's go!
Dark clouds are hanging all around. I try to pick myself back up, but I keep falling down. Sometimes I can't even get out of my bed, thinking about the night before and stupid shit that I said. It's at the point that I'm focused on hibernation. Less interactions with people, less complications. Alcohol and altercations, Tylenol and conversations. I'll be falling off the face of the earth if I don't change. What's the fucking point of upping my worth if it's all pain? And Shane's going insane while basically in my prime. Can I rediscover my mind? Are we wasting each other's time? I don't cry, I don't look up at the sky and ask why. But sometimes I feel like I'm patiently waiting to die. Go through the motions, try to put the pen to paper with love, but I'm still holding back, afraid of what I'm capable of.
That's crazy, I do that same ass shit. Let's go, come on.
Dark clouds are hanging all around me. These dark clouds are hanging all around me. Dark clouds are hanging all around me. These dark clouds are hanging all around me.
Dark clouds all around, raindrops keep falling on me. And when it all falls down, God be calling on me.
You want to take up the cup?
The six pack. The new 2007 Tom Cup Float Champions. I know Jake has been waiting to engrave his name into
that. Turn around.
And here it is, guys. Right on. Give these guys a round of applause because pretty unique. Right on, guys. And, so Lance's band is going to play again, and we really appreciate you guys coming down, and we're going to do it again next year, so be ready. All right, you got any words from the winners?
I've been building rigs forever, and Tub Cup is what Mikey Juarez and I built for a long time, and this is what we believe in, and this is how we support our town. Everybody always come out for the Tub Cup. Tub Cup's what it's all about. Yeah!
I gotta put this all out. Everybody that came out today, what are we here for? Can we hear it? Toe up! Yeah. That's all we want to hear. Toe up!
All right, and you were as well. You want any words?
Sorry. All right, guys. Well, thanks for coming. We're gonna let Lance get back in here and tear it up. And thanks for coming out and drink beer because there's tons of it left. Late.
This is what we're fucking talking about. This is ours. Yeah, 2007 Tub Cup.
Toe up.
Toe up. Keep your toes up. This is ours. Ready for us? Kiss that shit. Victory!
I don't have yours.
Where'd mine go? Where'd you go? Oh, it's right over there.